Hello everyone, my name is Hilda and welcome to Vlogmas Day 23! So, we've only got 3 more days to go in the Ingvent calendar. So, let's see where 23 is. Right down below. Oh, that's stuck. Wonderland. It looks like it could be a orange, but it might also be a yellow. So wait and see till I liberate it and we start swatching. The bottle has been liberated. I have my swatch sheet and my page. And fingers crossed for an orange and not a yellow. I really don't want yellow. We've already had a yellow candlelight, although this is also a standard. I'm not mistaken. Candlelight was a standard? Yeah. We'll see what happens. But I'm not having high hopes, I must admit. It looks orangey. That's promising. If you apply it really thickly, it gives me all the cadmium orange vibes, so that's nice. It might be an orange. The water seems to be more yellowy, so I think it could go both ways. But if it is an orange, I will be well pleased, because I do like my oranges. If only it dries orange. Fingers crossed. Because we've had inks in the past that dried a completely different color than what they were in the bottle. So yeah, I'm a bit worried. Although I can't really see this Wonderland suddenly become yellow, but I've seen stranger things happen with diamine ink now, so yeah, I'm really hoping for an orange. I know I said it before, but it's still true. Thank you. So I've taken my swatch card with oranges because I want to swatch them next to each other. This was Peach Punch, the other orange we've had so far, which goes from really pastel to darker orange. This is one of my favorites. I love it. This is Pumpkin. This is another one I own. It's nothing to do with the advent calendar. This is by another brand. This is Kaweco Sunrise Orange. As you can see, it's much more of a burnt orange. And then we got this one as well. This is a vintage copper and it seems brown like this, but if you dilute it, it does become a burnt orange. So let's swatch Wonderland next to it and see what happens, because if you write with it, it is for sure an orange, but now that it's drying, it seems to be more of a yellow, which is super bizarre. But in any case, it is nothing like the other colors. So there is that at least. Write the name underneath so you can really see the difference between the ink as a writing ink and a painting ink. And it is nearly the very last day of our Nightmare Before Christmas advent calendar. It is day 23. So one more day to go tomorrow and that will be it. I wonder if we will get Sandy Claus. Jack as Santa. Yeah, because I see it. Oh, this is a flocked snowman Jack. We have the regular one and now we have the flocked version, which is basically just glitter dastic, really, instead of proper flocked. But is it the glitter version or the flocked version? Now I don't know anymore. Tell me in the comments. I'm not a Funko collector, so I don't have a clue. What's this?
What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this? What's this? Something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this? What's this?
Two snowman jacks. Did I need to? Hell to the nose. I mean, this is just Funko being lazy, really. I mean, adding a glitter one of the one we already have. I'm so over these glitter versions and these repeats. But, yeah. Only one more day left after today, and today we have the glitter snowman Jack, which I do not much like, clearly, obviously, and Wonderland, which I do love a lot. I think an ink like this is officially an amber, but in reality it's an orange, which makes sense because amber is, well, there you go, well, amber is orangey. Anyway, I digress. I really, 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 really love Wonderland. I would absolutely repurchase it when this one is empty because it's super good ink to have. It's like kind of a cadmium orange. It's lovely to paint with. I have done it in school already. Yeah, I have nothing bad about... I have nothing bad to say about this guy. Nothing much good to say about this. But like I said before, that's the thing with advent calendars. They're kind of like big mystery boxes, so to speak. And well, big. They're long-running mystery boxes. And some days you're going to get stuff you love. And other days you're going to get stuff you're not into. And it was half and half today, so I'm not really complaining. And I mean, I got to laugh about... well, poke fun at these ridiculous snowman jacks. So, I mean, I will be able to make somebody happy with this one. Probably my best friend. My friend Will ended up being gifted the Nightmare Before Christmas calendar, which is great for him, but it does mean I have to find a new victim to inflict my unwanted Funkos on, and it's probably going to be my BFF. So, Charlotte... spoiler, you can have a lot of tiny Funkos. Anyway, guys, I will see you tomorrow for the final installment of the Nightmare Before Christmas advent calendar. please leave a comment down below and let me know what you think of this. Well, this calendar, really, we've opened 23 out of 24 at this point, so there's that. If you do leave a or just say something else. If you do leave a comment, please be kind. And subscribe if you want to stick around. It would really help out my channel. And I would totally appreciate it because, I mean, the more people to hang out with online, the better, right? But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye!